Everlaw's batch actions save you time by allowing you to modify multiple documents simultaneously. With batch actions, you can apply ratings, codes, dates, or any other label to many documents all at once. To begin performing a batch action on multiple documents, go to the results table of a search and select the set of documents you wish to modify. By default, all documents in your results table are selected. To select a subset of documents, deselect all by clicking the checkbox at the top, then select the specific documents you would like. To select all documents between your previous selection and your current selection, click the first item in the desired range, hold the Shift key, and then click the last item. Once the documents are selected, click on the batch icon with the three rectangles in the top toolbar. Alternatively, you can click the arrow on the bottom of the screen or hit the space bar to expand the batch coding panel. The batch coding panel is similar to the coding panel in the review window, with a few additional options, such as notes and user fields. The top of the batch coding panel summarizes everything you've chosen to be added or removed with this batch action. For instance, if you click on the rating hot, the summary indicates that the selected documents will be rated hot once the batch action is applied. You can do the same to add codes from the coding categories in your case. You can also use the batch coding panel to add the selected documents to existing binders or to a new one that you create. Similarly, you can add the selected documents to the Story Builder master chronology or outlines. If your case has user editable metadata fields, you can use batch actions to edit those fields across many documents at once. Simply click on the field and enter a value to apply it to all selected documents. You can also batch add the same note to every selected document. If you want to remove any of these items from your selected documents rather than add them, simply click a second time on the items you want to remove. Clicking a third time will cancel any action for that item. It will not be added to or removed from any document. Once you've settled on the changes you'd like to make to the selected documents, click Apply. A window will pop up with a summary of the actions you're about to perform. If everything looks right, click Apply again to confirm those changes. You will get a notification window from the platform when the batch task is complete. You can always return to the Batches and Exports column on the homepage to check the status of a batch task. You can see the estimated time to completion, or you can pause or abort the batch task. If you need to undo changes after a task is complete, simply click the Undo button on the batch action card and confirm you want to undo the batch action. All changes corresponding to that particular batch action will be reversed. This will not affect any other changes you applied to those documents. The Everlaw Batch Coding Panel makes reviewing large sets of documents fast and easy. If you have any questions on how to use it, feel free to contact us by message, email, or phone.